today we're at the VCare studio. In this studio we develop the custom mates and we do the product development. As you might know, Nicola sits on a specialized VCare cushion and he needs this saddle because Nicola sits all the time during the race. So other drivers will use their legs and stand a lot, but for Nicola that's of course not possible because of his spinal cord injury. So next to me we have Claran.
Claran, hi.
Claran is our product developer at VCare and you've developed the saddle for Nicola.
Yes, that's right.
Can you tell a bit about the cushion?
Yeah, I think it was 2013 that we got a request for the motor seat saddle. And of course it was a little bit different than our other request, because a wheelchair cushion has a little bit other needs.
Yeah, then a saddle, of yeah. course, yeah.
And I think in 2017 we got a new request because Nicola got a new bike and he fell in love with the VCare cushion, so he needed a new one that would fit his new bike.
Yeah.
So he brought the scale for his new cycle bike here, so we could really make it customized, so it was fit to scale, so it was perfect for his needs.
Oh, perfect.
And we also made a back support.
Yeah.
So he got more support during the race, I think.
That's what he likes. So I see you have the cushions laying down here. Can you tell us a bit more?
You can see here the prototypes. This one is from 2013, the first one, and this is 2017. And you can see that they are empty now. So normally they are filled with cells. Nicola sits on these two compartments and sometimes they need a little bit of adjustments. So this one made wider and higher for better support. And this one is for leg support.
Yeah, so very customized towards Nicola's need.
Yeah.
Alright, so Nicola used his saddle a lot of times already, for example during the Baja Aragon and the Baja 500. And now we're very excited to see how he's gonna do it during the Dakar Rally. So, Claran, thank you for this explanation.
Yes.
And, do you want to say anything to
Nicola? Yes. Go, Nicola!